Lord have mercy.
Don't believe it, just watch.